This is our final product. Sheesh.
So far, big service.
Go Cougars! Woohoo! To make Cougar Tails. We'll update how it goes. After hours of relentless hard work and lots of fails, we have our Cougar Tails. Say hi, class.
Hello.
I'm supposed to give you Cougar Tails. Wearing my BYU shirt for an act of service.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Alright, this is my iconic landmark. It's in Mr. Peterson's classroom because this is where I took my first psych class and I'm a psychology major. Okay, so for my BYU experience, I was going to do a YServ, except I looked online and there's no online option, so I did the next best thing, which was going on justserve.org or .com, I'm not sure. And one of their things was to take pictures of headstones to preserve their names for the genealogy. Today we are going to be completing the Monty L. Bean Science Museum Citizen Science Checklist. I did my checklist. I got 11 of them done, and it says complete 10 challenges and bring your list to a museum to get a sticker. I'm on Provo, so if you want a sticker, hit me up and I'll give you these.
On top of our
wine
mountain.
Me and Eli are here today. We are about to make the BYU Creamery Mint Brownies. All right, so we are spreading the mint all over. So far so good, kind of. I'll let you know how they taste. Okay, I'm not quite sure how to document this one, but I just finished my last BYU experience. It was listening to two of the International Cinema, BYU International Cinema podcasts. I am doing the listed readings. Right now, this is on The Dream Is Ours to Fulfill. We are here today. We are watching Studio C. Mm-hmm. Period.